Okay, so I'm at Lee Station now, ready to go to Langdon, then I'll get picked up from a friend. And then I'm then on to Billericay. So I really can't wait for it. There's a train coming in like 2 minutes now. So you know, I'll see you when I'm at Langdon. Okay, so I'm now at Langdon Station. So therefore I'm gonna get picked up from a friend in just a few months' time, and then I'll be on my way to Billericay.
Drift away. It could have been all songs in the street. It was nearly complete.
Whoa, fucking. And now
I'm seeing the three lines. Come on, boys, let's go.
Friendship goals.
Stop it! No!
Shots! Shots!
Shit! Then they'll shut up.
He's giving that warning, does he?
Cross it. cave, boys, 3-0. To the cave, boys, 3-0. To the cave, boys, 3-0. To the cave, boys.
The review of it, just in case you're wondering, I'm back at Langdon Station, and it was a great game. In that we were very dominant, and not only dominant, we were extremely, like, impressive. We were fast on the ball. We made quick snap, like, judgments and movements. And realistically, Billericay today were a dirty side, and that is not what I like whatsoever. But, you know, never mind on that front. That's for them to sort out. They had two men sent off. Like, seriously, what else could have gone wrong than having two men sent off? The first one, now just to clarify, the first man got sent off, I think it was over a bit of a dodgy kind of decision over, I think it was that it was something to do with an off-the-ball incident from what I've been told. But then the second incident was just a dirty tackle, that was it, he was off. He'd already been booked with a yellow, he got booked again. Never mind on that front. So, what else on that front? Well, that has been my first away day. Like it's been my first derby day away. Like, my first away derby. And it's been very impressive indeed. So, therefore, well, basically, the next, like, game I'm looking... Like, the game, next, like, away game I'm looking at now is perhaps either Kingstonian, which is going to be rather soon. In fact, it's going to be in a few weeks' time, actually. Either that, or I'm going to go for something a bit... Well, this is the thing at the moment now, because I'm going back to school as of, like, Thursday, so therefore, that's why. So therefore, just to clarify, I'm not looking at going to Wingate and Vincent. So, this is the thing, I've had a really good August... With the fact that August has... I've had some very good days in August, as you might have seen. Dulwich, Quite Way, Crin. Leatherhead, I haven't done because of there was a few problems with the film date, with the data filming and everything. And also, I did lose a bit of data that I wish... that I'm trying to retrieve.
I'm going to go through my cars.
Hell of... I'm going to go through lots of hell now. As of Thursday, I'm going to go through a lot of hell. Teachers being, like... being extremely like pushy for me to get the good to get the best grade possible, and I'm not looking forward to it now because of, well, it's, let's just leave it like this. I'm dreading it because of the fact is I'm not good with exams as it is. So if, as it is, I will do myself an exam, like a GCSE / exam kind of like review, I say review kind of thing. It'll be like a video giving you tips and advice, so then you know what I'm going through. So therefore, that's that really. And also, I will be doing a lot in that soon. I will be doing an away day, like tips and advice kind of video, which will tell you about what to do on away games, what not to do on away games. So therefore, I'll see you folks soon.
drift away. It could have been all songs in the street. It was nearly complete, it was nearly so sweet. And now I'm singing three lines on the show.